Do you sell ready-to-wear clothing items and need to ship them to your customers abroad? Or do you just want to ship various clothing items? This year alone, we've shipped over 80,000 packages, and top on that list is clothing. In this video, you will learn how to properly package and ship various clothing items using couriers like DHL, FedEx, and UPS at the most affordable rates. Let's get started.
Neatly fold your clothes to ensure they arrive in perfect condition. Obviously, folded clothes take less space and are less likely to get damaged. Now let's move on to packaging. For lightweight clothing, pulley mailers are a popular choice. They're durable, waterproof, and of course they save you on shipping costs. In this video, however, I will use both a pulley mailer and a packaging box. This is because of the number of clothing I'm shipping. If you're shipping expensive or delicate items like designer pieces, consider padding with bubble wraps to keep them safe during transit. Once you've packed everything securely, use strong tape to seal the package. Next, the volumetric weight is calculated by measuring and multiplying the length, the breadth, and the height, and then dividing the result by 5,000. We'll use this weight when booking the shipment. Now that your package is ready, it's time to book your shipment with Terminal Africa. I've linked a video that shows you how to book the shipment in the description below. Ensure you are as descriptive and detailed as possible when adding details about your item. This will make custom clearance easier. To also help the courier find your package if it goes missing. After booking your shipment, print your waybill and invoice and attach it to your package using a Windows sticker. Now wait for the courier to pick up or go and drop it off at the courier's hub, depending on the option you selected when booking. Now your clothing is ready to be shipped. Thank you for watching. Check out our how-to playlist on YouTube for helpful shipping videos that make shipping easier.